Jazz dance.
The history and origin of jazz dance. The origin of jazz dance can be traced to African ritual and celebratory dances from around the 17th century. These dances emphasize polyrhythm and improvisation. Jazz dance combines techniques of classical ballet and modern dance with the current forms of popular dance. Jazz has its own movement vocabulary ranging from the isolation of a certain body or body parts to the movement of the entire body with the excerpts of musical rhythms.
Wings Jazz Dance. Self-reflection.
Before dancing, have a great exercise. Stretching to avoid injuries, especially on the lower parts of the body, during the performance, focus on the steppings and execute it right and after if you will realize how hard dancing jazz.
Advantages and disadvantages.
The advantages and disadvantages of dancing jazz. The advantages is it will increase our flexibility, coordination, and incredible cardio exercise. It have these key features of styles includes using our feet, arm, and hands position with isolation with our head, shoulders, and hips. The disadvantage is that training is intense, requiring long hours that demand both physical and mental stamina. There is always the risk of injury.
Need to improve.
The need to improve in this dancing is that what I need to do is to improve the way how my body do the steppings, which includes flexibility that need to bend, crawl, or way up the legs and etc.
Thanks for watching.